Tevye and sweeps over Mount Gambier here for race number four. Just about set. And the wind picking up as well. This is the fourth. Green lights on, set to run. Have a look at the conditions. Ready now. Ready, racing. Coco Susie slow, tried to burrow through, copped the check. Master Moment found the lead. Gold Gem second. Railing Hard, zipping Esther's a danger. Running on Miss Adelaide. Coco Susie and Stray Cat off the back. Master Moment by two. Zipping Esther peels to the outside and grabs Master Moment. Running on Miss Adelaide, turning. Zipping Esther hit the lead, draws clear. She's home. Zipping Esther first, second. I reckon Miss Adelaide from Master Moment and Gold Gem. Wider out, Stray Cat and Coco Susie. Winner here will be five, Zipping Esther. Adam Wilcock, the winning trainer. Victorian form was fair. She got to a lovely spot down the back. She railed hard and then hooked off the inside at the top of the straight. Came to the outside and raced clear. 11.20 the early sectional, 12.60 on the way home. 8 second, Miss Adelaide. 23.80 the run, 2 third Master Moment led them up, but got awfully tired. One got fourth, Gold Gem. 5.8.21.